Good morning, children. Welcome to number work class. Today we will be learning the spellings of numbers 90 and 100. This is number 90, 9090, and the spelling is NINETY, 90. This is number 100, and the spelling is ONE HUNDRED, 100, 100. Come on, children, take out your term 2 number work spiral book. Open this book and take out page number 3 to 32. 3 to 32. Write today's date here in the box. Say and write number names in tens. Today we will be learning the spelling of number 90 and 100. Okay, this is 9090, and the spelling is NINETY, 90. Okay, 90 is 90, and the spelling is NINETY, 90. This is 100, 100, and the spelling is ONE HUNDRED, 100, 100. Okay, how we are reading, children? Listen carefully. 100. So we have to write ONE, then HUNDRED, 100, 100. Okay, touch the three lines and write 9090. Okay, then a small dash. Touch the two lines and write NINETY, 90. NINETY, 90. Okay, once again we will write the spelling of 90. 90, 90. Then a small dash. NINETY, 90. NINETY, 90. Okay, now let's write the spelling of 100. 100, 100, a small dash. O-N-E, 1. O-N-E, 1. Then leave some space here, children, one finger space. Then write HUNDRED, 100. HUNDRED, 100. Look here one more time, children. 100, 100. A small dash. Then write the spelling of 1 first. O-N-E, 1. Then leave some space. Then write HUNDRED, 100. 100. Okay? Say and write the spellings, children, with neat and beautiful handwriting. Meet you in the next session. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.